and let's bring you this report from the Nigambodh Ghat. The ambulances are constantly arriving there in Delhi, and with those who have died for corona and their family members are cremating them. 34 COVID dead bodies have been cremated at the Nigambodh Ghat in Delhi yesterday. Family members have been waiting 6 to 7 hours at times for finally their turn to arrive.
Right now we are standing at Nigambodh Ghat of Delhi, and this whole ghat is flooded. You can see the ambulance waiting for the cremation of the patient who died due to COVID. This is a CNG cremation ground, and I've been told by officials of Nigambodh Ghat, yesterday they have cremated more than 34 dead bodies, and these pictures are also indicating the situation is very bad. You can see these pyres are of patients who died due to COVID. Though there are several people who are not following the COVID protocols, though they are not allowed to go near to dead bodies, but there is difficult time. They are not convinced they are there. And these are the pictures from Nigambodh Ghat. More than 34 patients were cremated yesterday, and according to the officials of Nigambodh Ghat, on 1st of April, they did not cremate a single body. But in just 14 days, the number has gone up to 33 and 34. And they are saying the cases are rising, and so are the cremation grounds are flooded. And there are people who are standing on queue to get their relatives, the family members cremated. आपके किसी परिवार वाले सदस्य
हमारे रिलेटिव की डेथ
अच्छा कितना टाइम लग गया अभी तक कितनी देर से इंतजार कर रहे हैं आपका नंबर नहीं आया अभी तक
अभी हम सुबह 8:30 बजे के ही आए साढ़े आठ बजे के लिए पर्ची के लिए बोल रहा था वहाँ से वो पर्ची कटने के बाद अभी 1 बज गया है इतना टाइम और अभी तो और रस आप देखो भी कितना रस है उस साइड पर भी देखो चारों तरफ से आ ही रहे हैं
लोग आए
अभी ये पता नहीं वो कोविड से डेथ हुई है सबको कोविड में इंक्लूड कर
ये तो कोविड वाला एरिया है
हाँ जी
That is the COVID area, and you can see the ambulances on my right, on my left, and there as well. And though administration is trying its best not to allow people to stay here for long, but as the cases are rising, so the death toll is also increasing every day. So there is difficult to manage in New Delhi. With camera person Sanjay Kaushik, Saurabh Shukla for NDTV.